know a lot of guys talk about loading up a 70 litre day sack and taking that out to train for Denali. I'm fortunately quite fit already, being ex-military, that I've got the backpack fitness. What I don't have is the fitness in my hip flexors to pull a sled, or in this case a trolley fucking thing. So that's what I'm going to work on. Oh man! Alright, I think what we're gonna do is come back tomorrow, see how much further up this hill I can get.